I don't know. I'm gonna try this. At least for the first area.
Again.
Stack up on Zeus. Potentially.
Okay.
Ah, must be my gleaming thunder signet that I transferred to you. Why, I could feel its call from all the way up here.
Special about this lightning strike. Bolt damage to strike near foes. Dash, or I can go with the thing I had last round, which is lightning damage when attacks. Which I'll do. That thing hit me. God damn it.
Going in.
Get the fish? Did I miss a fish? I didn't pay attention.
Within the underworld's.
I'd best take all the evidence I find.
I tend to miss fishing.
Zeus. He still believes he holds dominion over both heaven and earth. I think perhaps he has forgotten about me.
Possible. Or he's ignoring you because he's usually an arrogant. Strike down. Special. I'm blow my nose real quick. I've not seen Nectar in like a long time. Wow, that was fast. I like this, it's just because it chains to other people and kills just so quickly. I like Demeter's. I like Jill. Decay. I really, really want decay again. I don't think I can get decay until I get chill somewhere on my thing. I don't mind a raid.
Here we go again.
Oh, goddammit. There's like a way to make money out of these. Shit!
I shall deal with you later then.
I'm rich. Which path?
Periodically gonna try and pause and blow my nose. You've got some to help.
Specifically this time. Sure enough.
God damn it. To Tiffany.
Let me guess. Murderer, perhaps. But one of those two.
I like have any boons? Actually, it's very easy right now.
The walls.
Death.
No murder.
Almost no health. Barely any boons. Shit. What the hell is this? I'm gonna leave that room with you. Janitor, Dimitri in a boss area. Do it. I don't wanna spend money yet. Oh, I did not want this kind of boss. Came for her, I'm going for her. Now's his best.
This is outrageous, Cyrus. Even your father would agree that actions such as that can.
Gods are fucking petty.
Let's give him a show.
Didn't replace your boon. Could have done. Find a bullshit that they do not get damaged by that.
All right, let's call the score between us settled up for now.
I'm done being a dick. Lingapix may also full jolted. I've not seen that before. Victim's next attack self-inflicts lightning damage. Neat!
Thunder and lightning.
So basically, the lightning not so much does a paralysis damage, but does a status ailment. Shit, I might be fucked. Now we're gonna go for these. Yeah. Oh, I should give it to you.
Already has endowed you with his thunderous might. Well, you shall soon forget about all that after a taste of this.
Special. I'll need that.
Let's make some waves.
Wind charger.
Big one, huh?
This basically fun. Jolted seems to work super well. Getting the lightning damage, the spear damage, but also, hey, you're getting extra lightning damage when you try to attack. That worked out pretty well. My health can still be better.
That victory of yours shall be short-lived.
Shut up!
What are you, the three fates?
Oh, good, health. I could use health. Health would be nice. Away from me. Evil, evil. Evil butterflies.
Pathetic.
Health. I could get Poseidon or get an overall health boost. I'm gonna lean overall health boost.
You are just in time, fiend from lowest depths.
So all you do here in Elysium is train for martial competition. You're constantly awaiting your next fight to the death.
And who are you to judge, you misbegotten, shameful, unfilial maggot? It is an honor. honor to have the opportunity to spend my afterlife perpetually standing in your ruinous bath.
I normally try to do this. I'm done. Yeah. Much smoother.
Thank you, thank you.
Money. Need the money. You never kill a mentor second? I always go for him second. Theseus is a rat bastard. The mentor is actually just easier to avoid. I consider him the easier too, so I try to get rid of him first. Or second, rather. Just because he doesn't cause me as many problems. Granted, I won't complain. Whoever dies first. Oh god, that one. This one sucks! I'd rather deal with the rat. Where is it? Oh, of course it's behind. Fuck. There we go. Cure. Again. Die. Would be good. Then I'm in an awful room to forget it. Or rather keep it. Get away from me. Shit.
Something.
That's lucky.
Down the chute.
I kind of like what I have.
Should come in useful.
It's not a lot to it, but it will be helpful. I'll do that.
God's
me strength.
And that. And hope for the best.
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell.
Because at least now I'm going in with full health and 2 death defiance.
Crisp cold air.
This cold white substance falling slowly from the heavens. Snow, they call it. Look carefully upon each fleck. Tiny crystals, but structurally weak. They melt. This surface realm, it is held up by mine.
If you're quite finished teaching me about this snow phenomenon, can we get on with brutally trying to kill each other here?
You wish to have your mortal colored blood spill once again upon this bed of snow, then fine. Let us proceed.
Mortal colored blood.
Darkness.
Where's it? Get away from me. This range is bullshit! What the fuck? Okay, I've not been in this. Get away from me. Defiance. Beamed me.
Such treatment from my brothers, but from you.
Please no face two. Fuck, it's a face two!
No.
Motherfuck! I had like a bloodborne. Bloodborne Dark Souls of just heart pounding, hand shaking, relief, and then, oh, I felt that was gonna happen because he wasn't actually dead. there was still a sliver of health, and he just recovered. Guess why the fuck not? I'm so sad. Oh, that's so rough. I blew through both my Death Defiances.